Following a vegetarian diet, that is a diet which excludes all meat as well as fish, has become increasingly popular. And some evidence suggests that following this type of diet may be associated with a lower risk of developing any type of cancer. But for specific cancer types, evidence really remains unclear. For our study, we use the UK Biobank. This is a study of over 500,000 individuals that are followed up over time. At recruitment, individuals were asked about their dietary intake, and from this, we categorized them into diet groups. After this, we followed them up over time to see if they had a cancer diagnosis. Our study showed that individuals that follow a vegetarian diet, a pescatarian diet, that is individuals that do not consume any meat but do consume fish, or individuals that follow a low meat diet were less likely to develop any type of cancer in comparison to regular meat eaters. We also showed that individuals that follow a low meat eating diet were less likely to develop colorectal cancer in comparison to regular meat eaters. Vegetarian women had a lower risk of postmenopausal breast cancer in comparison to regular meat eaters, but this is likely to due to their lower body mass index. Men following a vegetarian or a pescatarian diet were less likely to develop prostate cancer. So our study found that individuals that follow a vegetarian, pescatarian, or low meat eating diet do have a lower risk of cancer, but there may be potential other possible explanations for this that are non-dietary related. Further research is needed to really understand how vegetarian as well as pescatarian diets relate with cancer risk.